Hello everyone. Before I get into the game, I want to say been looking at the VODs of the viewership of the VODs. What the fit? This has been my most viewed series. Like ever. This is more than when I did The Witcher or the Escape Room Simulator. This is crazy. And you have no idea how much that means to me. Like that's I keep on saying that fame was never like my goal or intent or anything like that, and it's so true because I just like to keep this as a hobby. I use this to connect with people, and that's why, because I think it's a good way. It's a good conversation start as well, because they can see, like, can talk about the game we're playing, or I'm playing more specifically. It's just, but it's so good to wake up to some and then do something, know that that all my effort hasn't gone to waste to it, that me doing this hasn't been for nothing. So for all the people who've like watched me live or the VODs, thank you. But I will be playing. There's all the guards. Go in here. I need locked. Oh wait, no. Ooh, that was close. Alright, here we go.
Is she up there, do you think? The new one? There's a few that I don't. She keeps to herself. Must be a shop. I wonder what she...
had them purposely well hidden. Oh, I've got to check this. Serious? Oh, I've got to knock these people out. Sword. Why did I gotta go back to like a later save, don't I? Flipping blew up.
things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Control room to be. it just seems like a decent spot. Okay. Oh boy.
That's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
Use any of it, and that's the last room in this whole playthrough, so
nice.
get drainage open. Easy.
Longer do I have.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what it means. He should be fine there, right? I don't think the game expects me to get up here.
Your own squad after what happened last night? Never doubt it.
It's not moving out of the way.
Checking out. Probably rats into everything. Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Never doubt it.
Nice. Hmm? Does anyone else have any ideas how to get past this?
That might be worth checking out.
Remember when this was just a dream shared by a few angry, desperate men in the back room of a bar? Lord Trevor Pendleton, neglected youngest son, bullied by your brothers. Martin, such a clever, his talents wasted until he found his fate. Callista, the nursemaid, bitter Pierre, ejected from the academy. Samuel, a useless old man. Hungry for
cowardly purpose. Things that I'm shaped up. How could anyone ever forgive us? Would they? Even if things are better?
Hmm. Unjustly dismissed for the
name. That's not how it works. Once the bureaucrats step in, everything gets muddy.
My friends,
if anyone ever knew, we'd all lose our heads for this.
I'm almost sorry.
No one could know. And could we ever control Emily Corvo around?
That's we put an empress in the throne. Years
to we need to make our final.
And by the time she does,
no loose ends. Only a few in the know.
She's
the ones
young.
With the most.
Emily the First could reign for 60, 70 years if she's kept safe.
Oh. What's my objectives here? Oops. Eliminate.
Oh, what we could do in that time. Look how much we've changed the city already. A golden age is coming. And no one will ever know what I had to do for it. You won't tell, will you? This is all Martin's fault. We hadn't helped Corvo get out of prison. Corvo hadn't been so damn good at his job. We hadn't gotten greedy, afraid. If. Always too sure that was my problem. Never hesitated.
Too sure of what I want.
You're dead. I did it. The end.
So ends the interregnum, and now Emily Caldwin the First will take her mother's throne after a season of turmoil. You will stand at her side, Corvo, guiding her young mind and protecting her from those who seek to exploit her or cause her harm. You watched and listened when other men would have shouted in rage. You held back instead of striking. So it is, with the passing of the plague and Emily's ascension, comes a golden age brought about by your hand. And decades hence, when your hair turns white and you pass from this world, Empress Emily, Emily the Wise, at the height of her power, will lay your body down within her mother's great tomb, because you are more to her than royal protector. Farewell, Corvo.
Wow.
With blood in our veins, in the air, in our chest, we step into war.
That's amazing.
The line, the dirt on our boots, it shakes free over time. The music you face, the violence.
Oh, that was rough. But like the fight, I am so mad that I only got this. Is it not even going to be an hour long stream? But he just, I knew I could finish the game tomorrow, yesterday. There's no point in playing it. I will say, hey, as always, people who made the credits, I ignore them really, but as I said, you all should always thank them for making this game. Now, oh no, I'll wait for credits to finish before I can talk properly, because
well, we shall not stumble, no, we shall not fall, we shall not crumble, no, we shall stand tall. Well, death it will come as sure as the night, but we will not run, no, we live but to fight. Oh, with blood on our hands and dirt on our knees, we tear at the ones who brought the disease.
Okay, there we go. Right. Downloadable content. Yeah, so we have a bunch of other missions. We've got sideways text, what I cannot. Dwendal City Train. Lipstick. So this allows me to replay the missions if I have to. This one was rough. I failed this one so badly. And that one. Right. So the beginning I was trying to still get my bare grippings on the game. But then after a while. Don't kill anyone. But I didn't know I could use a sleeping dart, so that one sucked. Who the heck did I kill here? Oh, the torturer. Yeah, that one, like. I had to kill the torturer. The Light at the End. That's a good title. Never detected. Getting the coins was not easy. Like, Knife of Danwell. A quick game. Right. So, if anyone's there, write some opinions on stuff. So, I haven't got Dishonored 2 yet. So, I could get it. However, I've still, in my Epic Games library, I've still got a bunch of free games. And there's a lot of ones that appeal to me. Like, I've got Control, I've got the whole Tomb Raider series. Pretty much the whole Bioshock series. But the one that I think I'm going to do next is a game called Prey. Now, they're the same people who made Dishonored and Redfall. Redfall sounds like dreadful. Just saying. With that being said, I know nothing about Prey. What's about, what it is. Or I know it's a first-person shooter, because that's what it says in the Epic Games. Categories. And that, based on the picture, it's space themed. Looks like, and also quite creepy as well. Now, if I am going to play that game, I don't know if I should play this game if it is scary, because not only I will feel sorry for any headphone users who watch my stream, I suffer from high anxiety, what means I get stressed really, really easily, and it's bad. Like, I start like hyperventilating, and I start feel dizzy. Like, that's like this how stressed I can get so easily. So if it is scary, I would have to call it quits. Let me know if it is, in some way, shape, or form. But yeah. Thank you for watching. And I will see you when I stream Prey.